Studio.
You're watching a Studio That Dominates Productions.
That dominates.
Meet Benny Bumpkin. For 13 years of his life, he's worked towards one goal. That's graduation. But let's face it, these days, kids are more distracted. Almost half of all public high school students in the U.S.'s 50 largest cities fail to graduate. The report states that only 52% of public high school students in these cities graduate after 4 years, while the national average is 70%. Some 1.2 million public high school students drop out every year, according to researchers. How does a student such as Benny Bumpkin meet all these demands for a successful graduation? The answer, my friends, it's not complicated at all. It's as simple as a checklist. Yay! Item 1 on your checklist? Prepare for graduation. When filling out this section, keep in mind your school's graduation requirements. As for your item 2, you should prepare for college applications. This means knowing the top 3 or 4 colleges you are interested in, as well as signing up for the SAT and ACT, and the process of filling out your applications. Last but not least, item 3, prepare for financial aid.
I can tell that we are gonna be friends.